Gentlemen, in the world of social media, fake alphas are everywhere. Now, at first glance, you're like, damn, bro is like killing it. Oh my God, he's so alpha. But when in reality, he's just a douche posing and perpetrating that he is indeed alpha. But the good news is that it's very easy to identify a fake alpha if you know what to look for. Today, gentlemen, I'm going over 10 ways to spot a fake alpha. The first thing that fake alphas always say is no homo. An authentic alpha is comfortable in his own skin. He doesn't feel the need to say no homo when he gives another dude a compliment. He's okay acknowledging when somebody's good looking or dressed sharp or looking smooth. He's not worried that other people are going to view him as gay, because at the end of the day, a real alpha doesn't care if somebody's gay, straight, or whatever. He's comfortable in his own skin and his own sexuality. Second sign that somebody is a fake ass alpha is he's automotively annoying. Everybody's heard a fake alpha driving down the street. His music, he's blasting. His engine, he's revving. His tires are squealing. He's making as much noise as he possibly can, trying to show off, trying to just be the center of freaking attention. Real alpha is just rolling with the spicy senorita by his side, engaged in an intellectual conversation, or running his hand up her buttery thigh. Third sign somebody is a fake alpha is they humble brag. Oh, I just bought my mom a house. Or, oh my God, I just bought my dad a pony. It's not about me, it's about them, and they need it, they deserve it, they're such great parents, and you know, I'm just buying them a house and letting you know and posting it on Instagram. A legit alpha doesn't feel the need to showcase the fact that he did nice things for other people. He just does them because he's a good dude and it feels good to do good things for other people, and you don't need other people to know all the good things or amazing things that you do because you're amazing. Gentlemen, that's not alpha, that's fake alpha. Number 4. Always needing to be in a relationship or around a bunch of pretty girls. Okay? Fake alphas always are notorious for needing to have that person, needing to have that validation. They're not comfortable in their own skin. They're not comfortable being by themselves. Of course, everybody wants to be in a relationship eventually, but when you aren't, it's okay. And a real alpha knows it and takes the time to work on and develop himself. Fifth sign that somebody is a fake alpha, they always are reminding you how amazingly charming and handsome and smart and good looking and incredible and amazing they are. If I wasn't such a nice guy, that would probably piss me off. It's a good thing I'm smart. Oh my God, Brian, look. Oh my God, isn't she hot? Oh, her? Yeah, she was already checking me out. She wants me. The sixth sign that somebody is fake alpha is he's constantly in every mirror, every reflective surface, every window, fixing and preening and making sure that his hair is absolutely perfect. If a real alpha starts to lose his hair, he's like, yo, this really sucks, but I'm going to do one of two things. I'm either going to embrace it and rock the baldness because I'm super fine and sexy with or without hair, or he says, yo, the other option, I go to Bosley, today's video sponsor, and the hair doctors. Fact. Hair loss sucks. It's a confidence killer for so many dudes out there. But the worst thing you can do is to try and hide it or camouflage it, because there are things that you can do about it. But you gotta do it soon. You do not want to wait. Gentlemen, if you're somebody who is starting to lose their hair, think they're losing their hair, or may lose their hair in the future, guys, you gotta go see my friends Bosley. They are the hair doctors. And right now, guys, they've got something incredible for you. There's a link down below to the complete guide of hair loss and hair restoration. Go and grab it. It's totally free. They're also going to give you a $250 Bosley gift card that you can use on any of the Bosley services that they offer. So if you're somebody and you start to lose your hair and you're like, yo, this is freaking me out, I don't like this, you can go make an appointment and sit down with an incredible Bosley counselor. They can go over you, your hair loss, your history, and talk about the various options along with prices and how long it takes. They can help you at any stage of hair loss you're in, but the trick is going early. So if you are starting and you're like, yo, I'm noticing a few extra hairs, or you wake up and your pillow's got a bunch of hairs, guys, and you want to go and see what your options are and see if you are losing your hair, guys, hit that link, download the free guide, get the gift card, and go sit down and talk to a counselor. Think these gentlemen were happy they went to Bosley? You bet their full head of hair they are. hit that link down below and go download the free guide to hair loss and hair restoration. It's totally free. So whether or not you need it now, you need it in the future, you know what you're looking at. Guys, Bosley is incredible and they are the hair doctors. The seventh sign that somebody is fake alpha is they're always flexing. The flexing I'm talking about is always showboating and showcasing all the incredible stuff they have, the cars they're buying, the women they're hanging out with, because a lot of times the women you see these fake alphas with aren't actually like into them. It's fake. Everything about it is fake. It's all about the smoke and mirrors. It's about the style over the substance. The eighth thing, speaking of substance, that fake alphas are always doing is a lot of selfies. The easiest ways to spot a fake alpha is look at his Instagram page, right? If he's constantly posting pictures, or better yet, he's got all these perfectly posed pictures of himself and other people are actually taking the pictures. Now, that being said, I know that a lot of these influencers do have businesses and they have to post pictures like this because it does encourage engagement. But the truth is that this is not something you should look towards as the ideal or something that is expected of you, all right? Because in my opinion, real alphas don't feel the need for constant validation. The ninth way to spot a fake alpha is when something goes wrong, it's never their fault, like ever. They never make a mistake. They never will accept responsibility or own anything. A real alpha is like, yo, if I screwed the pooch, if I messed something up, I'm gonna own it. I'm gonna try and fix it. I'm going to apologize. And last, but certainly not least, the 10th way to spot a fake alpha is that they are mean or they put other people down. Real alphas know that they are there to help other people achieve incredible things. Instead of trying to build themselves up by pressing and putting other people down, they're like, yo, here's my hand. Come with me. Let me help you. Real alphas know that there is so much value in helping other people achieve greatness. So I wanted to just do this video and let you know that what you see online is not a reality. It is smoke and mirrors. And a lot of these people that you see posting all these pictures and having all these beautiful women and cars and being incredibly amazing are not necessarily somebody that you should emulate or look up to. In my opinion, a lot of these people are very shallow. They're also incredibly insecure. At the end of the day, what makes you incredible and what makes you alpha is being authentic, being confident, and being kind to other people.